my god.
You know, they've finished whole center.
Kickless. What?
We are grinding out here!
Yeah, copy.
Laptop staying in the moped. I can't be bothered to carry this around all day. That's like the one, there's two good things about a moped, right? I can get to places easier. Like, it takes me 40 minutes roughly to get from my place to Waterloo, which is just up the road, and it takes me 30 minutes on my moped. And I can store stuff underneath during the day. Moped staying here. We're actually at Waterloo. Waterloo's up the road, but we are riding there later today, but right now we're going to a shopping center to ride an amazing flat bar in a car park. Ed Eclipse have gone down there. I actually found the flat bar because I used to work in the shopping center of the car park, and then we're probably gonna grab some food in there as well. Oh, we got Chris as well. Chris, it's actually Monday. Chris recently quit his, am I allowed to say you quit your job?
I quit my job, yeah.
Chris quit his job, so he was working full time, so now he can ride on weekdays. Does this corner park any closer to my, you've parked a tad close to my mope. Oh, someone did that. The windows were tinted, but sorry, I was just nice door. All right, we're going to the shopping center. The windows were tinted. I was just like, what? There's someone in there. So yeah, we're going to a shopping center. I haven't eaten breakfast yet. This is our fourth day in a row. I forgot to mention, we're meeting up with Claudius, hopefully. I've had so many opportunities. Like, he was here in Australia roughly this time last year, and that was like the first time I met him. I was like, yo, let's make a vid. And then it never went ahead. Then when I was in America, we were supposed to meet up at Claremont on like three different occasions. Never went ahead. And now he's back in Sydney and we're finally collabing later today. So that'll be pretty funny, I think. Oh my god! This is the big shopping center I used to work in. Toys R Us was actually the store. And then I quit my job one day before, like, the whole crew went on this Canberra trip, and I just quit out of the blue. So if we go in there, I really don't want any staff to see me. The beautiful car park. Funny story, this flat bar, which is parked out. Wait, imagine how good this thing would be. All right, one time, so I used to work just upstairs. I rode my scooter to work one day, put my scooter in here, and I'm pretty sure I tied like a shoelace just to make it look like it was locked up so no one would take it. Come back down after work, it's gone. I asked the security. Yeah, it got stolen. There was a Urban Art deck, I don't know. It was a good setup, but I got a new one like the next day, so it was chill. Look at this helmet. It's like a foam pit for your head. Chris. It might get dark in here. Is it getting dark? The Trolley Bay Flat Bar. Oh my God, look at this thing. Apart from like this, it's on there, man. Oh my gosh, I actually love flat bars so much. All right, front board heel. Nah, front board downhill. Up car. You know what, I'm taking this. I don't want anyone interrupting our session. It's slippery over here, guys. This is, don't drive around here. And that's how we get a private flat bar session going. Oh. I used to collect trolleys and like line them up here actually back in the day. They always got one person in the store to like go down and collect trolleys, and I was always like, oh me. And then I used to spend like an hour down here looking for like getting as many as I could, because like some people like left the coin in the trolley. Like, call me stingy, but it's a month. Like, I was getting like what, 14 an hour there? Like, that's an extra like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bucks a shift depending on how many people left their coin in there. I was rich. Oh my f***ing me. What if a security guard's just watching us right now? Oh, that hurt my knucks. Oh. Oh my god. You might need to stand back for this one. What the? Sometimes I just go to manual when I fakey. Few more, I'm hungry, I haven't had breakfast yet. There's a beautiful cafe where I always used to get food before work up here. Now, after about 2 months, the lady started giving me a discount, so does that mean something? I don't know, like, front beat, dub he. Ooh. One more, then we're out. I'm gonna go, Chris, call me something. Front side.
Can you go that, like, front lip to front board?
Front lip, front board? I've never even tried that on a flat bar in my life. That's actually a good call. So it's like a board back lip, and I'm going front lip first. All right, thanks, Chris. I can do that. Oh! That's what you wanted, right? But without the whip.
Yeah.
It's actually so weird being, I like literally dropped out like just before my channel like kind of blew up.
What, working at Toys R Us?
Yeah, I bought my first camera with the money from this.
Did you do a dramatic, like, did you quit dramatically?
Yeah, I was just on the bus and Wes is like, come Canberra, and I just went Canberra. This is the one, Double Shot Cafe. Look at these wedges, oh my gosh. Nuggets, pies, sausage rolls, oh.
Hey!
Oh, what's up? Yeah, it's been a year, yeah. I'm just popping in today. Oh, can I just get a small wedges, please?
Small wedges?
Yes, right. Please.
Yeah, sure, just finished.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, well, I might see you around. Oh, yeah. Well, are you going to show the manager or what? Don't... Whoa. Ah, breakfast in bed. I miss this. The tour was so good. Breakfast in bed. Oh, she's looking. No, I actually want like an actual seat to sit down. What's this place? Oh, we need some. Oh, beautiful. All right. Not sure what you use this for, but how's it going? Can I see some of the cutlery? Can I?
No, man, it's for sale. It's not for use.
Hey, Jimmy, remember me? You're the one that let my scooter get stolen that night. Oh, yeah, I'm not always. Always sit on this comfy lounge. This one right here. Look at this. Oh my God. Brings back memories of my 5 minute lunch break where I was just like, I reckon 5 minute lunch breaks. How are you supposed to like literally go and check out, go and get food and finish it in 5 minutes? Oh, you want one? With a bit of this? There you go. I actually thought it'd be pretty interesting to like show you where I used to work. Oh my God, it's the same manager. Oh my God, this is the baby. All right, basically this is literally where I worked. So hard to get enough money to buy my first vlog camera. Like this is where I worked. They didn't even know I rode scooters and they put me in the scooter and bike section. Feels like it was yesterday. I used to stack all these bikes up. All the helmets, they've still got all the same helmets. Oh, I feel bad for the people here. Like I do know like what it's like. I know, no, like legit, I know what it's like coming here after a whole day. That's what I used to do anyway. I remember coming here after a day when kids had just mucked around all day. I know what it's like. I feel so natural doing this. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like Kobe. I am the one. How cute, these are so adorable. Can I get a price check? No, I'm just kidding. Oh my God. Oh my God. Is he gonna, wait, watch out. Oh no, that's so scared. Wait, let me put something on this side. Oh my God, dude. I reckon that should be fun. Alright. But don't put like. Oh, yeah. Now that's good, that's good, that's good. Oh, shit. If you guys want us to come back here, because like right now is not the best time. We gotta meet up with Claudius in. Oh, he's gonna. Look, he just replied. Okay. Leaked DMs with Claudius.
You know they've been this whole center.
Oh, but I work here.
Huh?
I work here.
Where?
Toys R Us.
I need you to go, come on.
Okay, well. Least favourite section was the Play-Doh section, because you'd like, it'd get to 5 p.m. and there'd be Play-Doh all over the ground, you'd have to pick it up. The Thomas section as well, wasn't a fan of this. And then the Animals section down the back, was not a fan. Oh no, he's calling security. Wait, I'm gonna get out my VIP card and be like, bitch, what's this? Oh, I bet I don't even have it anymore. So, VIP.
Used to work here?
Nah, my friend just gave it to me.
Who's that?
Andrew. He doesn't work here anymore.
What's his last name?
Loden. L-O-D-A-N. If your name's Andrew Loden, I'm sorry, but you're in trouble. Sorry, Andrew, if there are any Andrew Lodens out there. Where did Loden come from? I don't know what. That was good, dude. That was, oh man. It's good. It's always great coming back here, but we got a lunch date with Claudius coming right up, so we're going back to Waterloo. I'm gonna sound, actually, you know what? I'm a fanboy. I've been watching Claudius for like months. I there was one point where I was literally watching him every single day, and now I can see him. I've met him before, but like that was a long time ago, and since then he's blown up. Wait, where's his helmet? I can just see the orange and like freaking, what do you call it? Highlight, the yellow. It's fluoro. That's the one. Oh my God. We should have got like a high-vis jacket. It's getting bright from here. The fluoro's low, man. I'm excited. 360 kickless. Yeah, Claudius. Oh, well, the reason we're meeting up with him, we're actually playing a game of Scoot for his channel. And I just realized we're playing at Waterloo. So if you want to see me roast this highlighter looking ass piece of Scabalo bus, then tune in. That'll be on his channel. What's he got? Through the trees. I can't wait to see him. This is exciting stuff right here. Boy, I need to put this on, Wes. This is going on. Claudius! Yo, what's up?
Hey,
this is suitable headwear, right? For Claudius Vertessi.
Yeah.
We're finally collabing, huh?
Uh-huh.
Well, I was supposed to see you in America, but it never happened. Oh my goodness. How much did you cut this?
Is this your screw here?
Yeah, the bars are a little bit out of line.
Yeah, a little bit. It's crooked.
Oh my God, dude. This is supposed to be a street deck, but it's like 10 inches long.
Let's warm up for like 5-10 minutes.
Warm up for 5-10 minutes.
Game of Scrooge.
Yes, I'm keen.
And then...
no half pipe.
No full whips.
No kicklesses.
Fine.
Oh, okay. Is this more drama? No, I'm just kidding. All right, let's warm up. Let's get some clips. Guys, look who I'm with.
Hey, oh, guys, we met
I'm with. Claudius Vertessi. Give me the neon hat.
It's going down right now, guys.
Well, we're going to warm up before we play Scoot. Flap. Oh, that right? The fly up bit? All right. Well, what else do you ride when you're with Claudius? Why do you wear so many socks?
Huh?
Is it so you don't get heel bruise?
Yeah, and it's more comfy as well.
Oh, yeah. True. All right. I can't do that. Oh my, no, backups. Now, right here. I don't know if I can do that.
Have you seen that grind?
Huh?
Have you seen that in the grind?
That was the longest grind I've seen.
Yeah.
Whoo. Never even done this before. I'm just warming up for that game. Kickless. What? This one's for you, Claudius.
Oh, kick it.
Yes, right here. Found it, yes.
Yeah. That was actually insane.
Thank you, Claudius.
That was insane.
Front feeble. Three, what the hell? Okay. Oh, just like street and park and that type of stuff. The skaters, they love us. Can't keep their hands off us. Feeble. Okay, I get it, yes. Can I have a quick go on this?
Okay.
Can I just like see how... oh my gosh.
If you're on purpose, it's crooked, like why is it so crooked? Like, oh my God.
Oh my God.
Eventually.
We just finished the game of Scoot for his channel. It was pretty funny.
It was pretty intense. Good. Guys, get tired. Oh my God.
I feel like I'm playing a game of tennis. Oh, you just mid scooter trick, then you're just like, oh, forehand. Whoa! How do you? Can you 5-0 this, Claudius? I've joined the neon fam, everybody.
Right there.
So we're taking a photo here, and he's getting these skaters all the way over there to move out of the background. Hey, no.
Take it if it's good.
Oh, I look great in that one. How does Claudius come to Sydney, Australia, and then hire a car from Victoria? Dude, I'm stealing Claudius's car. Let me in, Claudius. Hijacking Claudius's car. Oh my God, no. Oh no, he's coming. And I'm coming with the crew.
This is Team Jetfish. Who the hell is sipping you? And you know I kick them out if they ain't with the crew. Yo guys, we are grinding out here. Make sure also subscribe to this channel and then subscribe to Jacked Out. That's his channel here. He's getting into fights, he's confronting people, he's going top speed, he's teaching the cops, and he's sorry. He's not sorry, but he's clickbaiting it. One quick question. I'm just uploading this one file. It just takes just 60-50 minutes to upload.
3 hours later.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, copy.
Can you leave the
lift.
Yeah, thank you. Okay,
thanks.
We ended up getting kicked out. Pop the trunk, I open up, I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent.